I just sold a home in your neighborhood on Nightingale. You may have seen the videos, or maybe you showed up to the open house and we met. I just wanted to touch base with you because we did really well with this house. And we had over 60 showings booked. We had over 150 people attend the open house. And we had 17 offers. What does that mean? We had 16 people who lost out. And if you've been thinking about selling, this would be a really great time to consider selling or getting prepared to sell. Some of the things that we did at Nightingale that helped us get these results is I went through pricing with my sellers and suggested a sell price or asking price based on market stats. Then we went through the home and I came up with a list of things that they needed to complete to get their home what we call show ready. And my sellers were great. They completed everything on the list. Then it was up to me, and it was up to me to do the marketing and the exposure. And we definitely got this home exposed, not only the home, but the fabulous neighborhood that you're in. So this home and neighborhood have so much to offer. And I was able to showcase that in all of the advertising, the marketing, and the paid advertising through social media, Google, and YouTube. So if you're looking for great results and have been thinking about selling, the time is right. Give me a call. I'd love to meet with you and go through a free market evaluation and customize a marketing plan for you and your home. I'm Karen Girard-Smith. Reach out to me anytime.